Piatkowski down the middle, leaves it for Yao. He dunks over Ratliff.
Now Francis will get it. He'll throw it back out to Yao Ming. He has not made a three until now.
He's only shot one before.
His first NBA three, and that about sums up Houston's game tonight.
Hold the ball on offense, usually bad things happen to you.
They didn't hold it. Oh, blocked by Yao.
We've had some great plays the game tonight. On the defensive end, what a block. All ball got up over him.
If you're trying to regain home court advantage.
Yao inside the finish. It's a six-point game.
How do you keep the basketball out of his hands?
Opening night at the Delta Center. Ming goes baseline of the slam. That is difficult to stop.
He's going to face up to Zach. Zach no match for him on a low post.
Oh, nice move from Yao Ming and the foul, showing some agility.
Smaller saves it. Good catch. Yao's open. It goes!
It's going to go in. Give Yao the basket. Hey, is Scola going to want an assist?
Oh, sure. Definitely.
Does Scola get the assist?
Turnover. Blake sprinting ahead. Blake denied by Yao Ming.
Going to go coast to coast, but he forgot about the Great Wall.
Shot clock at 10. Brooks to Yao Ming.
Great play by Nucci. Inside.
Austin feeds Yao. Fallaway jumper. Tough shot. Fading away from 15 feet.
Rafer turns the corner. Rafer floats it up, misses, and Yao slams it home.
Nice. That was very athletic by the 7'6" center.
Directing traffic. Yao Ming wants it on that right block. He gets it. Yao facing up the ball fake. The drive and the dunk. Oh, Yao Ming blew right by Al Horford.
Miller to the basket.
Blocked by Yao Ming! Get that stuff out of here!
Alley-oop.
Again, Yao Ming inside. And Yao Ming dominating the Knicks.
That time the windmill stuff by Yao Ming.
Paulson lays it down. Yao with the finish.
Now that's the pick. And what a target when he rolls.
Double on Yao. He steps through it and gets in and dunks. And a foul.
Boy, a quick move right there.
As much a part of the offense as he used to be, but they still go to Reggie late in games now. Bender goes to the basket, rejected by Yao Ming.
Already made his presence felt. Got a couple of easy ones, but showing that you can't teach height. And when you're 7'5", it's an element of the game that is really an advantage if you use it right.
And he's got the layup and a career high.
Yao Ming looking for his first 20-point performance in the NBA. Good hands, catch, finish, and one.
Well, that three-pointer ties it up. Yao Ming, nice move, and finish. And that's what we've seen from him, Kenny. He's got a new assortment of quick moves.
Overhead, goes with the reversal. Yao with the rebound.
He slams it home and draws a foul. What a move by Yao Ming.
No, good fake by Yao.
Yao's 4 for 4, 11 points.
Dozen rebounds. He's got 4 blocked shots and 3 assists.
Nice move, Yao. Beautiful. He catches Shaq leaning. See, he caught Shaq leaning to take away the lane. How about this?
They waited till Yao dribbled the ball until they came.
McGee back in on Yao. Oh, Yao Ming throws it down.
Shaq, but if you're not 4 or 5 or 50 pounds heavier than Shaq, you're in trouble.
But officially, they're listening to the 30-pound difference. Wow. But there's Yao answering with a little fadeaway of his own.
Misses the lob. Yao makes the tough catch and got the basket.
On the Dallas Mavericks, Steve Francis trying to make something happen. Yao Ming doing nice. He's doing a nice job cutting to the bucket, putting it up with some strength.
Howard again. Yao.
New York has gone 3.5 minutes without scoring. Yao Ming with a block. And Austin back the other way. Lost control of the ball momentarily. Yao Ming down the lane. Oh, it's
It's the Yao Ming Show.
There was a Celeste sighting early on.
Mobley, tough shot. Good defense from Reggie. Oh, nice pass from Yao. Setting up Kato. Kato's had two field goals on some beautiful passes.
And as I look across Conseco Field, I see Larry Bird, a real smile on his face with that play by Yao Ming.
Marbury looked like he got a piece of that. Yao Ming slams it home, count it, and a blocking foul.
And watch the dexterity, the agility, the hostility as he dunks on Malik Rose.
All of them. Seems like he would just really get down.
Yao Ming comes right back to dunk it.
And the big fella, yes sir, powers it in.
Healthy, he remains.
A rejection by Yao Ming. The crowd responding to the play of Yao.
Were there any 7'5 guys in the Big East last year? That's the first time he's facing the 7'5 Yao Ming.
Saw that Monday night of the Miami net game. Yao Ming stopped by Morty. Yao on the stuff and the foul.
It is getting personal. He gets the second shot, gathers. See, that's what he has to do more. He has to gather his feet.
Enormous wingspan defending on the inbound. Austin gets it in. Here's Yao Ming with a fadeaway. He's tied the game with 0.8 seconds remaining. Yao Ming was fouled. He will go to the line.
There's so much poise here by Rafer Austin because he passes up the first two options.
Check. Clearing the way inside. Block! Yao Ming blocked it.
Shaq away from the basket.
There's O'Neal. Blocked by Ming again. Timeout Rocket.
Tremendous play. What a block.
Damon has that steal stolen. Then Yao a little behind the back. Look at the Houston bench go crazy after the ball handling by Yao.
Keep the ball hopping.
Yao Ming working on Wallace again. Takes it inside.
Oh, baby. He slams it over Big Ben.
That's what you call attitude. That's an attitude, Ben. Is that an attitude?
First and the fourth. Both contributions critical. What a pass, Yao Ming to Mucinov.
That pretty much sums it up.
7 for Rafer Austin.
His release is not the same.
Hendry gets it down to Yao, and he throws it up, and it goes in. Oh, what an unbelievable shot.
He's got his arm, and he can't shoot it right-handed, so Yao puts it up left-handed.
The Great Wall showing the creativity. Up from that squat, a lot of times, your legs may be tired.
Yao Ming baseline, got him. Oh, Yao Ming turning inside out.
That's Akeem Olajuwon stuff.
Dream would like that move, wouldn't he? He kind of created that move.
What a fun player.